Good day, distinguished guests, friends and partners of AIMS. It's an honor and pleasure for me to address this esteemed audience as we converge to discuss the scientific futures of our beloved continent. Welcome to the third edition of the Next Einstein Forum Global Gathering, also known as the NEFGG. On behalf of the African Institute for Mathematical Sciences, AIMS, thank you for once again showing your commitment to the emergence of Africa. We are delighted to be hosting the NEFGG for the third time, following the second edition hosted in 2018 in Kigali, Rwanda, and the first edition hosted in 2016 in Dakar, Senegal. We were getting ready to host the NEFGG 2020 in Nairobi, Kenya in March. However, the event was postponed in response to the COVID-19 pandemic, which led us to readjust our plans. Nevertheless, conscious of the depth and breadth of the NEFGG, Africa's largest scientific gathering, we could not let this year come to an end without convening this biennial assembly of leaders in science, technology, industry, civil society, policy, and so many other domains which directly and indirectly affect our quotidian existence. There are many young people across the continent and beyond who may not have been able to attend past editions, but they will be tuning in this time. That alone makes all our efforts worth it. Our theme for this virtual edition is Building Africa's Resilience through Education, Research and Innovation. Against the backdrop of everything the world is dealing with right now, I couldn't think of a more fitting theme. Africa's resilience and transformation are not in question and must continue to be our common priority. If you're looking for a litmus test, look at how the continent has fared amid the COVID-19 pandemic. Look at how many countries are rethinking and redesigning their academic institution and the workplace in general. If 2020 has taught us anything, it is that the ones who thrive are those who are ready for change. And the force of change comes in various forms: creating, modeling, testing, experimenting, trying, until we find something that works by Africa and for Africa. The NEFGG has brought together experts from various domains to reflect around science leadership in times of crisis, the digital economy, innovation and youth employment, as well as education, research and partnerships. That so many of you, science, industry and policy leaders, are present today is a testament to how far we have come and much farther we are willing to go to drive the emergence of Africa through knowledge-led development. Let me take a moment to revisit why AIMS created the NEF. Africa's youth are at the heart of AIMS' ecosystem of innovation and transformation. The NEF believes, fervently I might add, that Africa's contribution to the global scientific community are critical for global progress. By connecting science, society and policy in Africa and the rest of the world, the NEF is leveraging science for human development. Connecting science to humanity is the essence of the NEF. That's why we have created this global forum to permit the voices of our scientists, especially women and youth, to be heard. To create meeting points for policymakers and researchers to dialogue around the grand challenges of our continent and work together to address them. Shout out to all the young people here today, notably our NEF fellows and NEF ambassadors, using science to impact their communities and the world at large. Let me conclude by expressing my sincere wishes for the success of the forum and the pertinence of your interventions. I am confident that the proceeds of your scientific reflections will be a giant step for Africa, taking the continent closer to economic and scientific self-sufficiency. We are incredibly grateful to all our partners for their unwavering support for our mission. Thank you for your attention and have a wonderful next NextGen Forum Global Gathering.